from the freedom of my friends to Indian TV. I crossed over from Iran into Pakistan on a 2-year backward working tour. When I came with the Pakistani law enforcing agencies in Baluchistan, I was a very dignitary member and a very professional member of the Pakistani authorities. I requested a meeting with my wife on humanitarian grounds, and I've been informed that my mother and my wife are coming over to meet me. And I'm really thankful to the government of Pakistan for